24, 10.
It's not gonna be on that side. It's all evens.
24, 0, 9. So 24, 25 should be that way?
Yeah.
If the Fireflies are still out there.
Yeah.
What do you think they're up to?
I don't know. The goal was always to restore society. I mean, there's all sorts of ways to go about it. /24/17. Getting warmer.
Oh, I hope not. I'm sweating already.
You're such a goober.
What?
Nothing.
Hey, something's out there. Demon, on the left. Quiet now.
Good.
Knew something was out there.
Yes, you did. Keep your guard up. Let's go back to finding that house.
24/25.
Attaboy. Wear graffiti.
Does that mean fireflies?
No. Nothing I recognize, at least.
Seems like a strange place to find a resistance group.
We had all sorts of outposts, big and small. Best way to hide from the army.
I don't see any numbers.
Yeah. This has to be it. Right?
Sure.
Let's see.
This place looks abandoned, like all the other houses.
Hmm. 2425 Constance. This is the place.
Okay, but there's nothing here.
We don't know that yet.
Maybe there's another way in?
Are you being positive?
I'm trying to be helpful.
You're always helpful.
We painted the indoors to look like the outdoors, but plants don't look like that.
It's more like a child's dream version of the outdoors. In the old world, it'd be common for them to decorate kids' rooms like this. My dad painted a colorful jungle for me.
Oh. Kara would have loved that.
I bet she would have. Lev, I think we're done here.
No, wait. In here.
You find something?
Scratches.
Scooch. Hello?
Since anyone's been here.
Unfortunately, I have to agree with you. Pretty nice barracks, all things considered. They had power down here. Look around. Guess they've got solar.
Whoa.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is... See a call sign anywhere?
Oh, what?
It's a short list of numbers and letters. Fuck it. This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by. Is anyone out there?
What's this?
Those are frequencies. Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
I don't know. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello? Hello. Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
2425 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
Well, how about that? We pulled everyone back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now, with a few more every month.
Owen was right. You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
To Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay. Okay, we'll see you soon. Over and out.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara. Over and out.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
Okay, fine. You were right.
What was that?
Why do you make me repeat whenever I'm wrong?
Because it makes me feel better. And because it happens so rarely. Where did you go from here? Two, four, two, five, Constance. Yeah, that's gotta be it. She get up to the street from here. This looks promising. Here we go. Okay. Now what? Mesa Bluff. I'm here, and Santa Barbara proper is that way. Barbara's downhill. 24, 25, Constance. She has to be down there. Abby, I found you. I found you.
See? We got a live one.
This bitch is fucked up. We'd be lucky if she lasts a month. Can we please just say we're done for the day?
Yeah, get that thing down. Let's reset the trash.
Really, man? I mean, is she even worth the trip back? It's not like...
Hey, get you?
No. I'm good. Something funny?
Looks like you shit your pants.
Fuck you say?
Oh, little bitch.
Oh, you like funny, huh? Get up.
Hey, come on.
Get up.
We don't need this.
No, man, she's fucked up anyway, man.
Come on.
Yeah, it's funny, right?
Stop.
It's funny.
Are you serious?
Come on. Laugh.
She had a scrawny kid with cuts by his mouth. Yeah, that's her. You let me go. I'll tell you where she is. You can get to her before that infection takes over.
Hey.
talk.
She's in a holding cell at our camp.
Where is that?
Head that way till you hit the railroad track. That'll lead you to a resort. We keep them in the tall, round building. I swear.
Baxter Resort. Tall round building. Baxter Resort. Tall round building.
Get a gun. Tell the others to search the area. Make sure he's the only one that got out. Watch out for infected.
Yeah.
I find out anyone helped him. They're going in the fucking pool. Waste.
He was acting up for a while. This is the third this month. You ready to put more people on the gate?
People on the gate need to do their fucking jobs. Go look around. Okay. Where are the others?
shit!
Trigger!
Gun! Oh, she's out!
Any others? Tracks. It's like a tall round building. How do I get in there?
Come on, you can do it. Just a little closer, buddy.
Don't leave him alone. He can't feel anything.
Oh, fuck that. I promised him I'd do this to him.
This is such a fucked up body.
Bet you wish you didn't try to escape now. Don't you, Anthony?
see what's up.
I got you covered.
Thank you.
to you.